Hi everyone, it's a Sunday Carpenter here. Got a beautiful morning to make some dust. Got a pile of pine boards over here. There's about 15 or so. We're gonna try to sand them all down, make them nice and smooth, finish up construction of my kid's bunk bed today. So I'm gonna take all of these, put them on my table here, sand them all down, and then take my Craig jig and drill some holes. Wish me luck. And yeah, see you on the flip side. Thank you. Hi, folks. Finally got her finished. A lot bigger than I thought she's gonna be. But it's a sturdy bed. I'm gonna have to add a ladder over here later. I noticed when I climbed up it, and I'm like 70 kilograms, much bigger than my kids. But when I did, it had a little tendency to lean, I should say. So I might put in a diagonal ladder coming in. Sit down here, read a book with my younger son. Climb up there, read a book with my older son. It's big enough that I can climb up there now. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this build. See you again.